Do you want a sword, Thorfinn? A sword is a tool meant to kill. Why do you need it? Whose life do you intend to take?
Enemies.
Your enemies? Who are they?
Well, bad guys like Halfton.
12 days we were together.
Listen to me, my son. You don't have enemies.
We were apart.
The truth is that nobody has them. Nobody in this entire world deserves to get hurt.
Heart to heart. So I had a rival. So we never saw the start of each other's lives.
漫画界の生きる伝説、
grow strong, strong when you are weak. If you know the enemy and know yourself, you need not fear the results of 100 battles. Let your plans be dark and impenetrable as night. And when you move, fall like a thunderbolt. In the midst of chaos, there is also opportunity. Victorious warriors win first and then go to war, while defeated warriors go to war first and then seek to win. To know your enemy, you must become your enemy. There is no instance of a nation benefiting from prolonged warfare. Treat your men as you would your own beloved sons, and they will follow you into the deepest valley. Even the finest sword plunged into salt water will eventually rust. Move swift as the wind and closely formed as the wood. Attack like the fire and be still as the wind. Opportunities multiply as they are seized. There are not more than 5 musical notes, yet the combinations of these 5 give rise to more melodies than can ever be heard. When the enemy is relaxed, make them toil. When full, starve them. When settled, make them move. Who wishes to fight must first count the cost. If you wait by the river long enough, the bodies of your enemies will float by. Know yourself, and you will win all battles. To win 100 victories in 100 battles is not the acme of skill. To subdue the enemy without fighting is the acme of skill. Build your opponent a golden bridge to retreat across. Be extremely subtle, even to the point of flawlessness. Be extremely mysterious, even to the point of soundlessness. Thereby, you can be the director of the opponent's fate. The whole secret lies in confusing the enemy so that he cannot fathom our real intent. What the ancients called a clever fighter is one who not only wins, but excels in winning with ease. Rouse him and learn the principle of his activity or inactivity. Force him to reveal himself so as to find out his vulnerable spots. You have to believe in yourself. If the mind is willing, the flesh could go on and on.
Thank you.
Truth is not what you want it to be. It is what it is. And you must bend to its power or live a lie. You must understand that there is more than one path to the top of the mountain. To win any battle, you must fight as if you are already dead. It may seem difficult at first, but everything is difficult at first. Do not regret what you have done. To know 10,000 things, know one well. If you do not control the enemy will control you. Fixation is the way to death. Fluidity is the way to life. Do nothing that is of no use. The only reason a warrior is alive is to fight. And the only reason a warrior fights is to win. Perceive that which cannot be seen with the eye. Today is victory over yourself of yesterday. Tomorrow is your victory over lesser men. Do not waste time idling or thinking after you have set your goals. 1,000 days of lessons for discipline. 10,000 days of lessons for mastery. There is more to life than increasing its speed. The ultimate aim of martial arts is not having to use them. You can only fight the way you practice. Understand the harm and benefit of everything. With your spirit open and unconstricted, look at things from a high point of view. It is difficult to understand the universe if you only study one planet. True warriors are fierce because their training is fierce. In battle, if you make your opponent flinch, you have already won. Step by step, walk the 1,000-mile road. Do not let the body be dragged along by mind, nor be dragged along by the body. The path that leads to truth is littered with bodies of the ignorant. In time, all things work to your advantage when you pursue them with an open heart. If you know the way broadly, you will see it in everything. Everything can collapse. Houses, bodies, and enemies collapse when their rhythm becomes deranged. Resentment and complaint are appropriate neither for oneself or others. If there isn't discipline, how can there be a true realization of an ideal? Generally speaking, the way of the warrior is resolute acceptance of death. In life, you need to have no fear, no hesitation, no surprise, no doubt. If the enemy thinks of the mountains, attack like the sea. And if he thinks of the sea, attack like the mountains.
Thank you.
when you were in your lowest moment, and you were alone.